So I'm here today to see James, whose mum hasn't been very well. I'm here to give him two tickets for one of the games and a signed chair from all the players, so hopefully he enjoys it and he likes the surprise.
So we're here today to surprise James. Had a really tough year in terms of struggling slightly at school, and his mum's been ill. Absolutely adores Wayne Rooney and likes to remind us every time we're in school of what a hero he is. So yeah, we're really excited about surprising him and with him meeting his idol.
How do you think he's going to react to the surprise?
I think he's going to be absolutely blown away. He's got no idea any of this is happening. We've had him helping us out over at the foundation all morning, so he thinks he's here doing a promotional video for Manchester United Foundation, but I'm sure you'll see later it's going to be something very different.
So obviously we need to talk a bit about what you've been doing with the foundation at school.
Okay.
So do you want to tell us a bit about yourself?
Well, I'm in year 11 of my high school that quarter, which is mid-tech.
Yeah.
I have a condition on me, which is Asperger's syndrome. It makes me incredibly smart, but I struggle to understand certain things.
Okay. We were speaking a little bit earlier, and you brought a letter with you, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, do you want to read that out for me? Have you got it with you?
Yeah.
So, just quickly before you read your letter, I've got a bit of a confession for you.
Go on.
We wanted to surprise you, because you're such an inspiration, and if you turn around, we'd like you to be your hero.
Hey James, you okay?
Yeah, hang on.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I've come to see you today. I heard your mum hasn't been too well, and we know you had tickets for the previous game and you couldn't make it. So on behalf of me and the team, we've signed your shirt. We've all signed it. And we've got you two more tickets, VIP tickets, and we'll make sure that you can go this time and enjoy the game. So it's really great to meet you. Okay?
Do you want to take a
seat? Yeah.
So, do you
want to
read your letter?
Right.
Yeah.
I mean, it actually for you.
Oh, is it
for me? Yeah. I actually said that you are my idol, and I've always wished that I could actually meet you in person. And
what was your question that you had on your letter?
I actually asked if you can remember this one. Do you remember when you scored that volley against Newcastle?
Yeah.
And I also brought up the overhead kick that you did.
Yeah.
Which one do you think is your favourite one between the two of them?
I think that the overhead, because of the game, because obviously it was against Man City and both goals were quite good, but I think the overhead was better.
Between Martial and Harry Kane, do you wish you could play with both or just one of them?
Two very good players, both young players, and I think obviously Anthony's here at Man United, then he's the one I'm going to play more with, but I enjoy playing with both of them. I wanted to come down, thank you very much, and just wish you well and hope that you're okay.
Mm. I've always actually wanted to meet you.
No, it's great to meet you.
Absolutely amazing. I don't think James had any idea that Wayne Rooney was in the room. He thought he was doing a promotional video for the foundation, but actually he's got to meet his idol. These sorts of initiatives are absolutely huge. I think it's really important that the work we do at Manchester United Foundation, we're rewarding these young people. James has had an extremely tough year. And I think it's really important that he knows that everyone at the club is thinking of him. And when they get involved in these sorts of initiatives, that we can give them these opportunities, provided that they're working hard and having a fantastic attitude. And regardless of what's going on at home or at school, if they're working with us, then we can reward them.